It's Chuck Thunder, and here we are back with another episode of a Let's Play of Seasons on Griffin, Indiana. And I'm realizing I made a mistake in this whole entire gameplay series, and this might be the last episode that I do this, because one, so much has changed. So, it was harvesting time. I started harvesting. It's late autumn, and, they're too wet. I started planting, things started to grow, all this stuff. Then I realized I wanted to turn my hay bales into hay pellets. So there was no way I could do that without taking a major loan and or buying the straw DLC pack. So I downloaded this mod to do it so that I could do it. This thing cost me like $250,000, so I had to take a loan to do that. Then I said, well, I need a place to sell the straw pellets. That you can sell the straw pellets at a couple of places in town, but this straw DLC came with this setup where you could sell straw and hay pellets for more. Turns out it doesn't work. For whatever reason, at least dumping the raw stuff into here has not worked. So that didn't work, so I had to sell, and there was like, this was selling for almost like $1,500 to $2,000 a liter. I was like, oh, this would be great. No. Doesn't work. The only place that does work, you can sell it for like $400 a liter. So that really is not a deal. So for whatever reason, the straw DLC pack is not working on this map, and that really makes me sad. And I needed to make up some money to make up the $250,000 that this thing cost me. And I have 250,000 straw pellets because I took all the hay pellets that I bales that I had and tossed them in here. And while I was harvesting this, I used this guy along with my milling machine to collect it all into my into my trailer, and then dump the trailer each and every time into this thing. And it was collecting maybe 3 bales worth at a time because it's only a 12,000 liter trailer. And I realized that was inefficient, and that was after I already sold off all my baling technology. Brilliant me didn't realize that a baling machine might actually, you know, work well in collecting of the hay much more efficiently than the milling machine, at least until I get a larger trailer. So that was a fail. Then it snowed. Clearly I left the pile of snow here. I don't know why, the milling machine picked up some accidentally. I continued to seed this field with canola, and I fertilized it while we were gone, and I need this thing to continue, but the field is too wet. Why do you no work? I'm supposed to get like an indicator telling me how wet it is, but there it goes. Yeah, it's 47% wet, so that's an issue as from what I understand. Or 67% wet, but it's too wet to harvest. And I only have one more day to harvest this thing. If I am accurate. Well, I can harvest it in winter, so I guess I have another day. It's not much left to harvest. I bought this truck because it's a great transport vehicle, and I wanted to free up my other trailer so I could do the hay pickup, while the other one was seeding. So this one was seeding. This was doing hay, actually. So after all of that, I realized, okay, well, since I have all these straw pellets, where can I sell them besides there? Maybe the reason why I can't sell them to the straw pellet factory, or straw pellet sell point, because they're not packed into pallets. So I went to my menu here, looked into sheds, and saw the pellet haul palletizer, seeing that it was going to cost $400,000 to do it. I bought it. I tried placing it in this area over here on this field. Turns out when you place things into other fields in which that you do not own, you can't dump anything there. So I couldn't dump my straw pellets in here to be palletized. So I said, okay, well, I need to find a new place for it, so let me delete my chicken coop because it wasn't really making me any money. I sold the 6 boxes of chicken eggs that I got and got like my $2,000 out of it. And I was like, well, seasons and chickens does not work out like I thought it would have, so I am not going to do that. Deleted all my chicken stuff, deleted the hay bale barn, Figured I'd free up the space to put that building there. Turns out now, I can't get the money to do it because I borrowed so much that I didn't have the room to borrow $400,000. So I don't know that I can even do it. So like right now, if I try to buy it, I don't know if I can get up to $400,000 in borrowing to build it just so I could sell it. So we're just going to keep on filling this thing with hay. I got plenty of molasses and water in there to continue to make more and more liters of straw pellets, so that's something I'll just continue to do season after season. But I just really feel bad about how this whole series went, because I just kind of like blew up my whole entire gameplay series by putting myself into massive debt. $595,000 of debt. And that's just gonna take so many, this is gonna take too long to do. I really don't see myself being able to, it's really loud. Really loud. Let me turn this down. It's just, you know, I don't see myself being able to turn this around with this truck and trailer combination fast enough to get back, you know, $500,000 to get back to zero so that I can make $400,000 because I can't take any more loans. I don't know. This gameplay series got a little bit out of hand when I tried to do that, realizing that it's not something that I could do. So I feel like I need to start a new gameplay series, maybe not in seasons either, because you can make money a little bit faster, and I don't want short seasons. There isn't enough time to do seasons. Sometimes in 6 days it's just too long to wait to make any money, and it's just going to be lots of cutting trees. It's just too much. So I'm probably going to end this series today. I do appreciate any of those who did watch. I might restart this series in a regular episode. I'm going to continue to play this game. I just don't know that I'm going to recorded anymore, just because I made so many mistakes with how this is going, because nothing is going to sell at a high enough rate. I mean, that's better, I guess, to make it worth my while. Like, just look, here's straw regularly, right? Like, if it sells for nothing, I might be able to make some money on if I brought it to the bale station, but whatever. And then over here is the pellet stuff, 423 at the Buckley farm, but then 1300. I could almost triple my money if I had gone to the pallet sell point, and it just doesn't work. At least not when it's not pelletized into pallets. So I'm just SOL. So I've been debating on continuing this series simply just because I really screwed myself with this. I didn't even care anymore. Look at me. I'm like, don't even like getting in a tractor to move it. Fill up on gas. I have 57,000 of this, so. Where it sells for the best is gonna be Posey County Co-op. I don't know what these are. I guess it's the seed from the plant. So anyways, the Posey County Co-op is down by the shop, so I'm gonna go sell some. So I really do appreciate if you guys want to continue to watch this. I might just make this a gameplay video of me playing with minimal commentary while I do some of the basics. And I made you guys miss so much. I got rid of tractors. I bought new machines. Sold buildings. Bought buildings. All in the time that you guys have been gone. So you didn't see like any of that happening. And that was just me trying to make this work. Just trying to make it work. Let's see how much money I get for 12,000. So I'm gonna get 12 times 653, so I'm gonna get like 5,000. What if it's 12 times 5? They're like 6,000. So slowly. What am I gonna get? Oh, I can't do math apparently. Well, it was not 600, it was 650, so 8,000, not bad. So if I get 8,000 per load and I get about 4 to 5 loads out of it, I'll make like 50,000 bucks maybe. Again, I'm estimating doing math really quickly, but I'm not really thinking about it. Just kind of like rushing it, because I can't get behind this gameplay series. I've had rain every other afternoon or morning, making it difficult for me to harvest the rest of my field. I'm not even sure that I could harvest it yet. Oh, it looks like it dried off. Good. Get it before the next rain comes in this afternoon. Oh, and it snowed, and when it snowed, it wasn't putting down straw swaths, which is nice. Now that it will, I'll be able to add more straw with this combination of things. So let's get this. I don't need the trailer. This, in order to pick up the straw swaths. Because I got rid of my baler. I kind of wish I kept the baler. The baler was fun, the baling wagon. I enjoy the baling and the picking up bales and the storage of the bales. And I thought that would be a cool thing to do if I wanted to like have a backlog of extra cash. And then, you know. Right now I'm just dumping it right into the pelletizing machine for storage too, I guess. I just did things in a way that I'm not particularly excited for anymore. I may be able to finish seeding the rest of the field too. Fertilize the field that has been seeded. I don't know. I seeded more of both fields. Like, so I fertilized this whole right corner over here, which is not equal to what's unfertilized. I'm seeded and fertilized that entire corner, which is not equal to what's sitting here unplanted, but it is a added benefit. So I mean, if I can seed this here, as long as the temperature allows me to. And this is what the milling machine does. Amazing job at picking up piles of straw, but because it's only 12,000 liter container, I only get 3 bales worth of straw at any one given time. Something. we'll see. Maybe we'll get that other trailer hooked up. See if we can see the rest. Even if it's only one fertilizer state, because I don't have enough fertilizer for the rest of the field. I may be able to do a second fertilizer state at some point. But yeah, so this is what I've been doing, collecting my three bales worth of straw and dumping it into here. Oh, it's because I have it opening from the side. Okay. Well, there you have it. That's what I've been up to. Full grain tank. Fill up. This has also got a higher capacity than traditional trailer, so. And I can always customize it to make it longer and taller. So I figured this would be a great starter filler truck. Tipper, I guess you can call it. Takes three loads, which is better than the other trailer. The other load trailer takes maybe two and then some. This takes three full loads. 32%, so it'll fill up three more times, or two more times. Alright, so let's get the seeder. It's already been topped off with seed and I think some fertilizer. Yeah, it's got some fertilizer still, so we'll do as much as we can with it. I thought we were going to be done. Sorry, clearing my throat. I thought we were going to be done fertilizing and seeding, but turns out the weather is allowing us to do so. So, I couldn't do it. Well, I guess I could have done it with snowing, but I just didn't. I'm wondering if this field's going to grow in different stages now, though. Especially now that I'm going to be probably destroying some of the crop. Trying to do this, so let me put down a couple paths here manually, just reaching across here. I don't even care if I destroy the last stretch of the crops here. Yet by the John Deere, but come on, get started. I'd like to go through. I'll let you get your pass in, and then I'm gonna now maybe I can continue fertilizing and seeding. Get this turned. Set up right. Continue seeding. Before it rains again, I want to get this harvested. And as much of the straw up as we can. Because the straw will wither and rain ends in seasons. And see, I like seasons because it's more realistic, don't get me wrong. So they don't like, it just doesn't make very good gameplay recordings because of how long it takes to do things in between. So, and I made a lot of boo-boos. So if I don't do seasons for the next gameplay series, I might do traditional non-season gameplay. I'll still use, you know, Global Company and a few others. But why you... I'd like to drop my... Can't I drop it? I wasn't letting me lower it. Weird. All right, let's go fill up. It's a pretty wide swath too, like I don't have to get one lane, I can get more than one lane at a time. Like this. Feels a little faster that way, but convenient. Get the other third here. This is going. So this is what I'm going to be doing for the rest of the episode, guys. This is why it doesn't make very good Let's Play series is for, because it's a long time and I have to edit videos and I don't do a lot of editing. I actually don't do any editing, so I just have to check in with you guys on how the fields are coming. And I feel like this one really bothered me so much that I just haven't felt good about the series, so I'm not really in the mood for the series. So, like, I love the field that I have, I love this map, I just might have to restart and try again. I should have played more around on this map. Oh, great. So, this is what I've been dealing with. Frustrations of seasons and weather. It is what it is, guys, but this is the struggle I've been having. I appreciate everybody checking in with me, seeing how this episode is going for the 10 or 15 of you who do watch. I had more successful videos playing other games with viewership, and maybe it's my excitement for this game, I don't know, maybe it's the kind of game that it is, maybe it's my outreach with this game, but it's not something I'm particularly... gonna continue doing. I might try one more continuation of a series with this game. I might not. This might just be a fun one that I play on my own. I'll do a gameplay series of my other game that I've been playing, which is my sailing Uncharted Waters game, if you're one of those people who are interested in knowing. Three passes of this. 9600 wheat off the top of the truck. So I guess we ought to go sell this. So we go there with a full load. Still selling the best in that one spot, yep. So now we're going to get 14,600, so 2,600 more in here than the last load we went with. So we should, in theory, get closer to 8,000 or 9,000 even. That would be nice. Not that we're going to be able to pay off this loan. I don't like having debt, and I think that's probably the biggest thing that bothers me about this series, is I took on too much debt, and I didn't feel like grinding as much to get to things, and I should have done that. I started off strong. I cut so many trees to get some of the stuff that I got, but I didn't stick with it, and I cheated or tried getting some money from the bank, and it caused me to have poor feelings about this now. I might try a different map. I think that's what I'm going to try to do. It's not that I don't like this map. I like this kind of map that I'm in. Now look at that, almost 10,000, so that's a much better harvest than this. Hope there's a sale on wheat. I really do. Love this truck. I'm glad I did it. Because it holds more, it goes faster. I can do my runs a lot quicker. I can go almost twice the speed of what my other tractor can go, so. Which means I can do these runs twice as fast and feel twice as accomplished. Oh. Except for when you think that things are just going to break when you hit them. You know, like light poles. Out to the field and hope it stops raining before the end of the day, which I don't think it will. I might sleep it through after this cedar catches up with this field a bit more. Let's see how much more. Well, that's right, it stopped dumping because I walked away. Again, not because I don't think this is faster or not. I think it might be faster if you're doing what I'm doing here, where they're trying to keep up with the fields as it goes. But because then I still have to collect 16 bales at a time on a field, and there might be 200 bales in this field. But you can imagine that if I'm doing this literally 3 bales at a time in a trailer, I'm like tripling the amount of times I have to come out in the field and do this. Raining, I'm seeing probably reduced straw harvest. So let's get what we can. See, I feel like that's nice, getting 2 lanes at a time, and getting essentially three hay bales very quickly. But I think it would just be easier if I had a bigger trailer, maybe, like a trailer that does hold more than 16 times a bale. Like, bale's 4,000 liters, so 16 times 4, you know, I'd have to have 72,000 liter. Are there trailers that even do that? I mean, that this guy can go to, at least. Let's see. This trailer does 60,000, so... No, it doesn't. I might as well just have a... Yeah, it doesn't make sense. It looks like a harvesting wagon. Okay, back out to the field to get remaining hay. Our straw is on the field. Guys, well, there's no point in you guys coming to just see me to do virtually nothing when it rains, because I'm not going to be cutting trees. That's boring as heck. Watching me collect hay over and over, straw over and over, while two trucks don't do anything, while one's auto seeds, it's not very exciting. So, I do appreciate everyone for watching. Like I said, this will be the last episode of record. Take care.